Okay, hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Ghost Recon Wildlands. We've just dropped off this sweet ride. Just look at it from this angle. Yeah, that's nice. Ignore all this. That didn't happen. That's cool. So, we want to finish off what we can in this province. So we're in attack world. We've done quite a lot of stuff. We've not done a lot of the side missions. We've got a ranch we found. We've got see some stuff over here. We've got a weapons case, accessory case. We've got a side mission here. Side mission here. We're here. And our objective is up here. So we've got a little bit to do to finish this off. But it doesn't really matter. We can come back and do these any time. For where we are at, I think maybe we'll grab this weapons case, grab this Kingslayer file, and then move on up to the story mission. So we need to get here. We are here, and we're going to take this SUV.
I'll drive.
We are not taking the SUV. I just spotted a motorbike.
I'm taking the bike.
One of these. I am taking the bike.
Go on without me.
With bikes, we can take more direct routes. These things go pretty much anywhere, except they're not a big fan of rocks. These things, not a big fan of rocks. Scramble up the side of this mountain. There's a road just next to us here. Get to the road, past the rocks, so it'll give us a bit more of a level journey. Here we go, okay, make some progress. Outpost, we've come up on some heat bloom here. Let's just park up, let our guys teleport to our location. Duck down here. Pop up our trusty drone.
Deploying drone.
Take a look at what we got here. Hello.
Got another tango.
Some guys here. Ah. If there's a tower, there's a guy in the tower. Somewhere around here. Oh, there he is. Two of them.
That makes five.
There's a lot of heat in this direction. Hey. Ooh. This could be fun. Hello. All these guys. You. Tag them all. Gotta tag them all. Someone over here? Down here, round here. Ooh, careful, moving. Move over towards these guys. We're gonna have to take them out. Oh, sniper. Let's just lie down here, pop our drone up again, because it ran out of battery. Another tower. We know that probably means another sniper. There he is.
Brings us to 10.
Yeah, there's this place. There's a guy, and I think one more. And a helicopter. So there's our accessory case. I mean, we could, in theory, just sort of sneak around and get it without disturbing anyone. It's not really in anyone's way, but you know we want to take these guys out on button. Especially these snipers. We can take these guys down now, I think. Sneaky, sneaky. Where's the other sniper? You?
Target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
Oh, shit.
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
Crap. Well, this has all gone to shit, isn't it?
Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
The lieutenant's escaping.
Through the metal. There's a lieutenant? You never got your shot. How did you never get your shot? Am I going to have to take this for you? There's a guy coming right for us. Hello. How did you never take your shot at your sniper? Can't even see him, it'll take him out through the thing there. Got our sniper. right past his head. There we go. Ow.
No, take cover.
Whoa, where's he going? He's running around. What are my guys doing? They're kind of being
I'm
useless,
shooting these
aren't
fuckers.
They? Yeah, you shoot them. There's many more bullets than necessary. I think we'll go the quick way down here and sort of be where they're not expecting us to be and surprise them. Because they think we're still up there, I expect. In the back. Hola amigo.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Level 7, there we go. Let's take this bad boy. It looks a bit bulletproof. Oh hey, my guards can take them all down. I was just gonna run them all over. We've got guys on board, this is cool. Building assault on this thing. Whoa! Just take out cars. Hey, I see a car coming. Let's give him a little surprise. Enemy vehicle.
Ready?
Assault.
Open fire.
Hey, weren't expecting that, were you? He's just trying to get away. He's just driving off.
Engage targets.
Easy. I don't think we're going to catch him in this thing. Oh, we can only hold two of our amigos on this. Never mind. I'm going to drive in that now. They're going to mess about, aren't they?
You want to check this spot out for yourself?
Okay, so we've got a file somewhere. Where's the file? We are right on top of it behind us. Is it here? Is it outside? Seriously? There's radios absolutely everywhere. I can't find this car. Have you guys seen the file? Have I passed it? Am I blind? Am I missing it? What's going on? Mark it. It's upstairs! For God's sake! I didn't even know there were stairs! It's the best camouflage stairs in the world. You'd be safe sleeping up here.
Thanks for that intel on the rival cartel. A bit of misinformation, all that cloak and daggery stuff. It helped out with that Sicario El Jefe maybe interrogate. And I'd like to say that my afternoon with Yuri and Polito was the first time I'd ever enjoyed hurting a prisoner, but...
Check it out, weapons case.
What we got here? It's a weapon.
Ah, I could use this.
I don't really think I could use that, not practically. But yeah, let's give it a go. Let's swap our submachine gun for a badass machine gun. Take a look at this thing. Ooh. Ooh, we've got a scope we could equip for it. A panoramic sight. Yeah, why not? Only live once. Underbarrel vertical foregrip. Yeah, we'll have a bit more handling. Okay, let's jump back here. There's nothing else we can customize with this other than give it a sweet paint job. Oh. Oh, these are... That's just... Oh. Oh, wow. That's lovely. Really nice. Really nice work there. Let's just give it something dignified. something befitting. It's only got some new KT Nomad, KT Mandrake. Yeah, why not? Why not? Look at that beast. Excellent. And we leveled up. So we could upgrade our drone with some new things. Speed? I'm not sure we need speed. Mark area. Now that could always be handy. Increase your drone's ability to spot targets. Yep. Stealth. Reduces the noise generated by the drone. So that guy at Polito's garage in the last episode wouldn't have spotted us so well with that. Cooldown reduces the time. I'm not having a problem with the cooldown at the moment. Noisemaker. Drone payload option that emits noise to attract enemies who are close by. Equip it in loadout. I think we'll go the other way. Let's do some stealth. And let's do a bit more range. Let's beef up the battery as well. I'm going to look forward to the thermal vision. We've got night vision already. I will definitely look forward to thermal vision. That could be really handy. But for now, oh, mark area. Do we want mark area? Yeah, let's do that. We are really upgrading this drone because we do rely on it a lot. Don't think we really want to use our one remaining skill point at the moment. We'll hold on to it. Okay. So where are we going next? So this thing holds 90 rounds. No suppressor. Not sure if I want to keep using this, but we'll hold on to it for now. How long does it take to reload this thing? A little while. Okay. So, we grabbed those. That was pretty good. Is there something else we're going to get on our way? Ah, this king file here. We'll take the helicopter for that, definitely, because I don't really want to be going up that windy, windy road.
I'll fly.
Off I guess. It's so good when you get in a vehicle and it zooms out on the minimap, gives you a bit more view, you can see... Crap. Fail out. I was not paying attention to that at all. In fairness, you know, the light's going down a bit. It's difficult to spot these things in the fading evening light.
Big world clear map.
Yeah. That was just brilliant. Let's reload our sniper rifle. We may need it. Traffic. Don't need a car. Not that far from parking. Slayer file. Objective. Let's move on up here. Nearly there. Cross the road again. Get over that. Oh, are we in the area where...
Bad guys in the area.
Ah, we're in the, where we did the mission to protect the radio, I think. Get up here? No, but we can pop up our new drone. Pop its night vision on.
You got a tanker with multiple civilians around. Marking a captain.
Only two guys. But they were spotted so much more quickly with our new mark area upgrade. Got them both, guys?
Engaging tangos.
Good shooting. Right, so we're in this building upstairs.
They're over here. God, the stairs.
Just put our gun away. Don't want to scare everyone to death. It's not necessary. I'm just gonna grab this and be on our way.
Camaradas, hermanos, fellow cocaleros. I look at your faces and I see the scars the men of the Santa Blanca have left on this land. Stealing our coca.
burning to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
Burning our houses. Murdering our children.
Hang on, I'll drive.
A trail of ash and blood. The blood of the people of Bolivia. The same blood that was running in the veins of Tupac Katari. The great Aymara leader.
We've got a location
on
the Yuri and El Polito. Let's pay those fuckers back for what they did to Sandoval.
We are tired.
So long as they both end up dead.
We are hungry. We are desperate. But this blood still runs in our veins. We are Bolivians. Mientras que respiremos, seremos libres. No weapon, no threat, no cartel can take that away from us. I look at your faces and I don't see cocaleros. I see warriors. I see resistant fighters. I see the seed of this freedom that we Bolivians hold so dear. We will oppose them. We will fight them everywhere. We will hunt their worst nightmares until one day they are forced to leave our sacred land.
I know Yuri and Polito are a twisted pair.
Today,
and I know this is payback for Sandoval.
I am not a cocalero.
Let's keep this clean and tidy.
Revenge is never clean and tidy. What's that saying about revenge being a dish? They say it tastes damn good.
Well, just don't make a damn mess of it.
To victory.
Oh, we're so close. So close. No, this car cannot do it. It's just sliding, sliding, sliding. Stop, 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 stop. I really don't want to be going up and down these stupid windy roads. There's this track just up here. You can see it on the map, this faded little thing. I think we're going to have to go over this way a bit and pick it up over here. I just really do not want to... Oh, hey, Chaos. What a mess. It's difficult to see in the night time. It's just wrecking this car. What have we got sticking out of it? What is that? Some kind of pole we picked up? Could have boosted a sweeter ride from someone. Oh, hey, look, a road. Okay. Here's our dirt track. We got this magical sort of pole managing to stick out the side. We just take out as much of this fence as we possibly can. He picked up this pole. Watch out, dude. I can't believe he didn't die. No, we can't afford not to be up there. Oh, God. We were just down here. We were just down here, guys. I'll probably cut this, and I'll just see you at Yuri and Polito's house. Okay, so we are approaching the area. On foot, you'll notice the car got stuck on a rock. Details, we don't have that. Hey there, good citizen. Let me just come around to this delightful little death camp.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Yo, we got hostiles.
We're busting this place in. No, no we're not. We're picking the lock. Dexterously picking the lock. Not busting it in at all.
Move in. Watch those doorways and corners.
How about? Well, there's not a lot to this place. Tell you what we're gonna do. Obviously, it's medication. We are going to.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in.
Fly ahead.
Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it
right. Cariño, who were you before you met
me? Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Okay. I think my guys are waiting outside. Unhelpfully.
I was afraid of Dimash. Out of focus. Until I could see myself through your eyes.
Machine gun.
Just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to torture a guy.
Come on. You're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Lordo.
This is where we want to use our BFG.
I have a confession.
You know.
Rat of a cage.
Target down.
I do like this gun. Jeez, that's a bad minigun. Bad ass gun. Are my guys coming in now? Is that what they're doing? Come to help. I'm just gonna heal up. Whoa. Did not see him. Are you coming to help now, are you? Great, good timing. I think that's all the bad guys there. Could open fire, but I'm gonna try and get a grenade over there if I can. If it'll throw it.
Shit, man down.
There we go.
Drag out. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
There we go. All three of you are down. You're useless.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleach you slow.
Took you long enough.
Guys, no, don't be stupid. You just ran into a hail of bullets.
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
You'll be fine, Yuri, man. I'm down. On my way.
I'll do it, and you do it.
Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up.
That's Yuri?
We got a mounted weapon.
She's really dead. Okay, someone can come around that corner, so let's just...
Drone is airborne.
Little drone down here. Anyone around? There's gotta be guys around here.
I've got eyes on the captain.
That's a story mission. Very useful. And a load of dead bodies. So he's sort of at the back there. I'm gonna come down the stairs. I'm gonna mess him up. I'm gonna reload. Because that seems sensible. Okay. Here we go. We're going in. Down here around the corner. We've got him tagged already. So we know exactly where he is. Probably deal with him with another grenade. Oh, that's what he's doing to us. No, this is going to be tricky. We need some cover. Or... he's taking damage.
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
There we go.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Wow. Okay, we've got a tutorial. Cartel dismantling. You've neutralized a buchon. Defeat the other buchons to reach Ops Heads and then El Sueño. Access an overview of the cartel in the attack map by zooming out or pressing down on the D-pad. Choose your next target. Cool. So we made some actual progress. Let's check out this video.
Our security infrastructure was being attacked. It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Are you too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job? Or is fucking your job?
No, jefe.
He's my brother, sueño. I will keep him in line.
La Plaga got the message too well. He doubled down.
Whoever's behind this, know that we will find you. Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
The little pendejo had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
Okay, so we're getting introduced to dudes. This place is a horror show, look at this. Hacking people up, blood all over the place, man. A lab, and a nice computer with this really old monitor. It's indestructible. Wow, okay, so we completed the mission. We got some stuff for that, I think. But I'm going to call this a day, say this just about wraps this up. I'll see you guys for the next episode. We're going to get out of this this place, or this dungeon, get above ground, have a look at the map and work out where we're going to go next. And yeah, so if you enjoyed this, then please leave a like below. Don't forget to subscribe to make sure you don't miss out on any of these videos. Hit that little notification icon to get emailed when I upload a new video. And I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.